Hi, friend. My friend, how are you? This is Bruce from Yahweh Machinery. And this is our company name, Yahweh Machinery. Taizhou Shi Huangyan Yahweh Machinery. Taizhou Huangyan Yahweh Machinery Factory. And this is our business license. And this is our tax license. This is our catalog. Now we move to outside the office. This is our small office room. And a small sample room. And this is our production line. I introduced you one by one in early 2018. This is for Thailand customer. One set of a four cavity PET blow molding machine with one mold. Egyptian customer number two, six cavity for maximum 2 liter, two sets, total 8 blow mold, six cavity. Number three is for Chinese customer, Lanzhou, four cavity for maximum 2 liter, one set, one blow mold. Number four is for Shandong Linyi, Chinese customer. One cavity fully automatic 5 liter blow molding machine with 2 blow molds. Number 5 is for Xiamen customer, also in China, fully automatic 2 cavity PET blow molding machine, one set with 1 blow mold. Number 6 is for Turkish customer, for 2 cavity fully automatic blow molding machine, 2 sets with 3 blow mold. Number 7 is for Chongqing, also China, Chinese customer. Fully automatic wide mouth PET blow molding machine, one set with 1 blow mold. Number 8 is for Hebei customer, also based in China. Fully automatic full cavity PET blow molding machine, one set. Number 9 is for Shandong, is 5 liter. Two cavity, one set, with one mold. Number 10 is for Morocco customer, is one cavity for maximum 5 liter fully automatic blow molding machine. Number 11 is for Chinese customer. Number 12 for Chinese customer. Number 13 for Chinese customer. Number 14 for Shandong Chinese customer. Number 5 is for Ivory Coast, fully automatic, two liter for maximum 2 liter PET blow molding machine with 6 sets of blow mold. Number 16 is Kenya, fully automatic full cavity PET blow molding machine, one set. Number 17 is CAS in Xinjiang, China, for semi-automatic blow molding machine. Number 18 is for Malaysia customer, full cavity for maximum 0.6 liter bottle, one set. Number 9 is for Mongolia, Chinese, for China, and 5 gallon semi-automatic blow molding machine. Now we move to our workshop. We have got totally 15 people working in our company. Now several of our workers, engineers is now working outside, is for working in installation in customer's company. This is our Chinese company name, Taizhou Huangyan Yahweh Machinery Factory, Chinese version. This is our frame construction, the main structure of the PET blow molding machine workshop for welding the main structure. This is our small warehouse for spare parts. And this is full cavity for maximum 0.6 liter
Plumbing machine. And these three main structures are also for four cavity fully automatic blow molding machine for maximum 0.6. And this machine is four cavity for maximum 0.6 liter.
Machine.
1, 2, 3, 4. And the mode you can see clearly, four cavity. And this is unscramble and elevator for platform. And all of the machine are under production. And some machine is ready for delivery. And please check this side. This is six cavity PET blow molding machine for maximum two liter for Egyptian customer. Now they are under construction. Now we are also making the mold at the same time. Okay, this is general status of our company nowadays. Thank you for your attention. Bye bye.